Engineers in the US have come up with a radical solution to avert a potential catastrophe. They've opened the floodgates in the state of Louisiana, allowing the Mississippi River to surge through thousands of homes and crops.
An inundation to save a conurbation, flooding rural Louisiana upstream to save New Orleans downstream from yet another flooding disaster. US Army engineers opened the first floodgate yesterday, releasing thousands of tons of Mississippi River out across Louisiana. Heavy rains and melting snow had caused the river to rise to danger levels, and the move was taken to protect heavily populated areas further downstream. Those living here knew it could happen one day. Now, that day has dawned.
It's going to take everything that we've got.
For the last 4 days, in and out, you have people coming, going to their camps, getting everything they own out of their camps because they probably won't have a camp left.
3,000 square miles of Cajun backwoods likely to be affected by the flood. The water will flow some 20 miles south into the Atchafalaya Basin and from there roll on through Morgan City and eventually out into the Gulf of Mexico. It is the first time in 40 years water levels have forced the floodgates to be opened.
This is a historic day. It's a historic day not only for the entire Mississippi River, but for the state of Louisiana.
The American Red Cross has prepared shelters for thousands of people who are trying to leave the flood zone. Water levels expected to peak later this week, but many people have been told to pack up for a long absence.